Hey guys, my name is Daryl Keith Ford, and today I'm gonna do a video, and I decided to do a little WWE 2K17 last gen gameplay. And today I am playing a match. I'm playing both as Ruby Riot and Nikki Cross. Make sure to give this video a like, and I will be uploading this to my gaming channel. And let go.
Sweat a bit. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe
to the top rope. She's having a... She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. She's on the defensive now. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle. You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. This match. He's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves and even no brakes.
What's going to happen now? We're looking at complete domination here. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. It has no brakes.
This might not end well. This one is in the books. Pedigree to perfection. Oh, my mother would be loved by neighbors if I let that go to her. Uh-oh. She's wasting no time taking over this combat. Oh, look at the emotion. Ego more than anything else. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? She's just a glamorous WWE diva. Think again, man. What a way to bring it down.
Right, that was some slam. Even if you could get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. This match may end right here.
Your night, it's your night. And thank you everybody for tuning in for this incredible